Hello everybody, in this video we gonna learn how to install Apache server on Windows 10 operating system. The first thing we gonna do is to download Apache server. Open up web browser. In Google search box, type Apache server. We will see the first result here is http://apache.org. We can visit the page. We will use version 2.4.27. This is the latest version of stable release when this video was created. Click download. From here, click files for Microsoft Windows. We can use binaries from Apache House or binaries from Apache Launch. At this time, we will use binaries of the Apache server from Apache Launch. Click Apache Launch. Okay, go down here. You can download 64-bit or 32-bit of the zip file corresponding to the operating system that you have. To check what kind of the system that you have, you can right click on Windows icon and click on system. In this window, you can see information which type of your system. My main is 64-bit, so I'm gonna download 64-bit version of the Apache server. Click the link to download. This binaries require C++ redistributable Visual Studio 2017, so we have to install it. We can download Visual C++ redistributable from here for 64-bit system or from here for 32-bit system. My main is 64-bit, so I click vc_redis_x64. After it's download, go to download location. We will install Visual C++ redistributable first. Double click on it. Check I agree and click install. Click yes. Okay, now right click on Apache zip file and click extract here. Okay, now we have Apache 24 folder. Copy this folder to C drive. Now we will add path to system environment variable. Right click on this PC, click properties, click advanced system settings. On the advanced tab, click environment variables. In system variables, find path and click edit. Click new and click browse. go to C drive Apache 24 folder and select bin folder. Okay. We will install Apache as a Windows service. Open command prompt. Okay, right click on the app and run as administrator. Click yes. Okay, and type http://install. Hit enter. Okay, we can allow access. Okay, we will check Apache service. Click on Windows icon and type services. Okay, open the app. Okay, find service with name Apache 24. Okay. This. We can start Apache server. Right click on it and click start. Okay, status is running. We can test with browser. Open browser and navigate to http://localhost and hit enter. Okay, it's work. Thanks for watching.